Hi everyone. So today we'll see how to create a video with very small memory. We can create the video by using the different softwares, by different methods, but that will consume more and more memory. So in such a situation, to avoid this kind of memory problem, we have to find the another alternative. I tried here another option to create the videos which will take very small space, very small memory, and we can share this presentation to our students. The one of the beauty of this presentation is that, so earlier we used to take a different method to create a video, but here now we can add your video on each and every slide by using our usual PowerPoint presentations. So let us see how we can do that. So first open your PowerPoint presentation. So you will get your ready power presentation slide, and in that, so there you will find different options over there. So in that option, you just click on the slideshow. After clicking on slideshow, you will get one option over here called as slide record slideshow. So if you will click on that, so you will get another two options called as record from current slide and record from beginning. So we'll click on record from beginning. Once we'll click on that, so one more window will appear in front of you, and you can find the different options over there. So first you can see here in a bottom of that, there is called as a eraser, there is a called a pointer, there is called as an highlighter, and there are different colors are there. Again, if you can see here, there is a symbol of mic and symbol of video shoot. Suppose somebody don't want their video on PowerPoint presentation, so just click on that, so that video will be disappear from that slide. Again, if you will click, it will appear on the slide. Now we want to record our PowerPoint presentation with our own videos. You will find here one a symbol called as a record, and we'll click on that. Now our recording is started. You can observe that on the screen there is a small red dot came. So let us start with our presentation. Here we can see the next slide. You can click on next slide and see these are the different topics we are going to study. So what is the research, objective of the research, motivation of the research, like that. In that presentation, if you want to use highlighter, you can use highlighter, and if you want to highlight something by using a different color, you can highlight that as well by using the different color. You can say that, so this is a very important things and we have to see this for our research purpose. You can move ahead to the next slide and you can show the things whatever you want to share with the student. So in this way we can record our video on a PowerPoint presentation. So now I will stop this video and we can see how it is really working. So now I am going to stop this video recording. Now we'll close this window and again we'll go to our original PowerPoint presentation where it is saved, and again as the same method we can use this PowerPoint presentation, and we'll see that how it is working. Our recording is started. You can observe that on the screen there is a small red dot came. So let us start with our present. Here we can see the next slide and see these are the different topics we are going to study. So what is the research, objective of the research, motivation of the research, like that. In that presentation, if you want to use highlighter, you can use highlighter. And if you want to highlight something by using a different color, you can highlight that as well by using the different color. You can say that, so this is a very important things and we have to see this for our research purpose. You can head to the next slide and you can show the things whatever you want to share with the student. So in this way we can record our on a PowerPoint presentation. So now I will stop this video and we can see how it is really working. So now we can see that, so this is our video power presentation in a PPT. So thank you once again for patience. So we will stop here.